Welcome back, guys. Lastmu here, playing Subnautica, and today we're going to go and do something special. Today we're going to go and explore some more area because I need to go and see what the hell is going on close to Aurora before we start actually working on some other things. But again, to sum it all up, I have some batteries for my Sea Glide, and I made one more oxygen tank so that we have more air. So we're going to go explore some like creepy wine areas, and we're also going to go a bit deeper so that I can find me some more loot for creating amazing stuff. But it's currently the sun is almost up and we can go and do this. This is actually quite amazing. Wow, this is beautiful. So let's not waste any time. Let's go and explore something. My food and my water is good, but let me go. I have a nutrient block and I have one water, so that's good. And we can go and continue using a Sea Glide. Now, I'm pretty certain that I wasn't really close to Aurora, but now I have a radiation suit, so maybe that's not going to be a problem. Hello? Oh, tiny bit of a lag here. It happens now and then in this game, doesn't it? It just happens. Okay, now I need to go and explore some areas here using my scanner, which that is good. And I think I'm gonna wait a bit more so that the sun can actually show me what the hell is going on down there, because it's so bad when it's like night and that kind of stuff. Oh my god, check out this area right here. My energy is good. We have like two batteries, so that's not going to be a problem. Hello, let me go and quickly get this. Oh, silver ore, just what I wanted. Damn, amazing. Also, like I should be making a sea mod sometime soon, and I will, but for now let's just use this Sea Glide so that we can get some areas covered here. Hello. Get me some of that salt deposit. Amazing. Also this. Wow, check out this area down here. This is so goddamn scary, isn't it? Oh, we also have something new here. Maybe something to scan. Oh, what's this? Seamoth upgrade console fragment. Oh, this is very nice. Let me go and see if I can get something more. Hello, who are you? Oh shit! Oh shit! This thing is attacking me. Let me get up. Ha! Nope. 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 Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Let me get up. So, everything can pretty much attack you down there. Oh, damn. I do have two, like, these first aid kits, so that's not going to be a problem. I can heal myself, but I think I saw something interesting here, like a part of Aurora. You're going to attack me, probably. Not sure, but I'm not going to fuck with you. Hello. Hello. Boomerang, I want you. There we go. All right, let's go and also copper ore. That's nice. It's very nice. Can I, what is this? Please have something good. Oh, upgrade. 2 out of 3, so one more and I'm good. One more and I'm good. And I, okay, hello. Hello. So, who are you? You look scary. Yep, he is so fucking scary, isn't he? I also need to like investigate that propeller down there, so I will as soon as I get some air. Oh my god, I can't actually take any chances here, because this thing, check this thing out, like a worm. A big scary worm, isn't he? Wait. Hello, you're gonna attack me or something? He's getting closer, isn't he? Yeah. Son of a bitch is getting closer. So, can I investigate this or can I pick this up? Oh, yeah. I can make a Cyclops. There we go. 2 titanium. Nice. Can I investigate this as well? Yep. Alright, time to move out of here. Time to skedaddle. Oh, hello. Damn, these things are so fucking scary. Well, let me get up a bit. Yep, We need to get up. Damn, these things are so goddamn scary. Like, these sounds. Damn, these sounds are scary. Okay, now, where did that propeller go? I swear to God, I saw it somewhere here. Let's see. Wait, did it just disappear or something? Not sure. Am I? I'm not seeing it. I know that much. I am not seeing this thing. Wait a minute. Am I even on the right track? Let me see. Let me get up the like here a bit. I need to cover this area. Okay. Now. There is this monster on this side. Yeah. And he's hunting other fishes. But I swear to God it was right here. Okay. Never mind. Let's go nice and easy. Nice and easy. I think I'm gonna go into that creepy wine area. Hello, we have something else over here. We have another. Oh, Seamoth upgrade. There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Something attacked me. Something attacked me. I need to get up. Ooh, whatever that was, it was scary. Woo. Whatever attacked me was so fucking scary. I just wanna know what that was. Alright. Yeah, I think this was like this guy. That asshole. God damn it, asshole. God damn it. Try to be nice here. Oh well. At least we have an upgrade. Ah, Irsak, I wanna get you. I wanna get you. I wanna see ya. Will you stop running away from me, please? For the love of God. Let me eat you in peace. Okay. Energy is at 24%. So far, so good. Let me get some silver. There we go. And maybe I can get something else here. I also need to pay close attention to any stalkers. And also lag. Lag is one of the worst enemies here, man. Lag can kill you. And trust me, there is a lot of lag here. A lot. Okay. Now. I'm getting very close to Aurora. The radiation is probably going to start somewhere here. Maybe even started. Who knows? Alright, this is clear. Oh my god, will you stop? There we go. Scanning this. I already have this, so that's not a problem. If you just scan it, please. There we go, 2 titanium. Very nice. Wow, the lag is strong. Can I even enter Aurora? Or is it just enclosed? Not sure. Let me just go. Do I even have this? Yeah, I do. Poor titanium. My inventory is getting clogged with all this titanium. Let me see. Oh. We have this. Sandstone chunk. Gold! Very nice. Very nice. We got gold. Yes. I am a gold digger. Haha. Alright, let's see. Ooh, we gotta get out of here, man. Damn, whatever that was so fucking... Ah! Ah! Get the fuck out, get the fuck out, get the fuck out, get the fuck out, get the fuck... Woo! 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 Get the fuck out of here, man! Leave me alone, leave me alone! I'm a nice guy, I'm a nice guy! Leave me alone! Please leave me alone, I'm a nice guy! I'm a very nice guy! Please... Oh my god, it disappeared. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that thing? Holy shit. Well, I'm not going there ever again in my life. Wait a minute. Is it still around me? Nope. No, it's not. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ. What the hell was that thing? So, if you get close to Aurora, you're gonna get attacked. by whatever that thing was. My god, that was so fucking scary. Oh, at least we got some gold. I mean, that's good. I need gold to craft items, but ooh, that was scary. What the fuck was that? Like, that thing. It's a good thing that I had, like, first aid kit. If I didn't, I would be dead. And I don't want to be dead. Damn. As you would say, a lot of balls on this guy. I swear to God. There is something in these waters that's going to attack me right about now. Oh, not gonna get close to you. Trust me. If it's bigger than you, then we don't approach it. We just stay away from it. Now, we need to go also and pretty much scan this area for some more things. And I'm guessing I don't want to go in that general direction just because whatever that thing was, it's going to attack me again. And it can be very bad for business. And I'm even not sure where that thing came from, which was so bad. But at least I have, like, gold, which is good. If I could get one more. Yes. Yes, I'm very greedy. Oh, let's do this. There we go. Get some of that nice energy into that. Nice. All right, now. Okay. We need to be very careful around this part, because we've seen firsthand that something big is going around these areas. Hello. Open supply crate. Ooh, first aid kit. Can I take this with me, please? Nope. I wish I could. Maybe you can. Who knows? But again, I will be very careful. Let's go and check this area out. Hey, we got a first aid kit, which is good. I needed that. I pretty much needed that so much. Because if I get attacked... Okay, we can probably get one more gold here. Titanium, that's not what I wanted. Goddamn. That's not what I wanted. Let's see. Yeah. Can't see that thing. That's the worst thing. You cannot see that thing because it just came out from somewhere. And I'm guessing not getting close to Aurora, because Aurora has enemies and I don't know. Not sure. Hello? Hello? So, this is just... Ah! What the fuck is... What is attacking me now? What the hell is attacking me now? For real? No, really. Oh, are those little shits? Ah, it's those little shits. Okay, now I know what to pretty much look at. Okay. Okay. Okay, can I... What is this? Did I already have this? Yes, I did. Okay, not going to meddle with that. Now I just need to go back home, you know? I need to go back home. And we need to go to the other side, because this one... Oh, no. Not a chance. Okay, I need to also get rid of all the items I collected. Oh, man. Goddamn, that thing was so goddamn scary. But, these small fishes can attack. And, like, the worst thing is, I wish I had, like, something that can, like, I don't know, shoot... That would be good. I don't want to bring a knife to a teeth fight. Anyway, let's see. I need to get rid of all the items that I collected. And that's basically all the titanium. And also this gold and silver. And this titanium. And let's see if I can cook something. Water this thing. I pretty much needed that. Let's see. Cooked boomerang. There we go. Do I have enough? I think I have like two or three of them. Yeah, I have two. Okay, cooked boomerang. Also this water. Gonna leave all of this. Alright, let's see if I have any empty space for my titanium and salt. Great. Copper ore. Shit. Oh, well, I need to make some of these more lockers. We'll make them. How about now? Let's see. Shit. Titanium 2 and quartz. Quartz and two titanium. There we go. Now, oh, yeah, glass. Oh, yeah, glass. I need two quartz for that. Wait, what is... When do I... Two quartz. Let me go make some glass quickly. There we go. Boom. Booyah. And now we can do this. Locker. Wait a minute. How about here? I wanted a proper locker, not this shit. So I'm going to place it. How about here? This looks like a nice area for a locker. There we go. I'm guessing this has more items. There we go. For God's sake. Finally. Amazing. That's what I pretty much wanted. So. Oh, it's getting very dark here. Whoa. We are going somewhere. Very deep. Very scary. Very, very scary. Metal salvage, that's not what I want. But hey, I'm guessing this is a different biome that the one on the other side. And like the worst thing is that I can't see shit, but at least we have the air sac, so that's good. Hmm. Not sure where exactly are we going, but this area is not too bad. I wish I could find like a bit more gold. That would be great. Warning. Oh yeah, oxygen. Yeah, yeah. Oxygen. A bunch of oxygen. Hey. There's some more limestone thingies. Copper. Ah, well. At least I have like shit ton of copper now, so I'm guessing you can never have enough copper in your inventory, so that's not bad. Should I enter this? Oh boy. Why do I have a feeling that I shouldn't be here? Because something can like get out and kill me. So no. Especially at night. Especially at night. Hmm. I'm guessing this is another. Yeah, it's a creepy one, I'm guessing, yeah. Another one, another area. Probably filled with like bunch of, hello. Goddamn, let me get up. Damn. Well, I'm getting far away from Aurora, so that's good. Yeah. Another creepy one. Seedy area. Which is bad for business. Now, how do you make a farm in this? This is a farming update, right? And what I want is a farm. That's the whole point of the farming update, isn't it? There's a stalker there. He's probably gonna see me if I'm not titanium. Gold, I need gold. So I need to be very careful because if this thing attacks me, he also loves metal, isn't he? Damn. Damn. Okay, now. There is one there. I could just like scout this area a bit. Without anything attacking me, I hope. Because if something attacks me, I'm gone. Alright. I need to be very careful. Okay. Now. I'm guessing if I can see him, he can see me, so. Hmm. Not sure. Is there anything I can take from this area? Oh, wait. There is this thing. But I need to be careful not to alert anything. Alright. Do I already have this? I think yes, so. Yeah, titanium too. I already have like a bunch of stuff here. I'm gonna also. Titanium, some more. Just what I didn't need. Hello, boomerang. Let me get ya. Also, air sac, I need you. There we go. Wow. My area is so far away. I also need like light because I don't see shit. I really don't see shit. Oh my god, this is scary. Not gonna lie, this is so goddamn scary. Alright, let's be careful around this area, but what is this thing? Do I already have this? Sea moth? Yeah, I do. I'm just gonna pick up all the titanium it's giving me. Oh yeah, battery. There we go. Whew. We've gotten a lot of batteries here, man. A lot of. So I also need some quartz. I need some Arnold Schwarzenegger right now. Yeah, there is this asshole. Not sure if he's fast enough, but what I can do is move to this area. I also need to, like, how do I get weapons in this game? I really need me some weapons, a proper weapons to fight these, like, monsters. These sea monsters. Hmm. Wait, what is this? Nothing. Goddamn. Alright, let's go here. I'm just going to explore a tiny bit. Because, where is my... Yeah, ah, that's my base. We are close to the base. Titanium, some more. There we go, amazing. And we're definitely good. I'm going to go and see this area just a tiny bit here, and then we can go and get the hell out of here, man. Oh, there's a stalker right there. Probably some more enemies. I think I'm getting closer to Aurora, so... Oh, yeah. There is this thing. Not sure if that's a very clever decision to do. Hello, you strange animals. Not sure if you have actually can, like... tag them, or if they kill you fast, not sure, but they look creepy enough. These guys do look creepy as fuck. Come on, I need one more gold. Shit, I'm not getting gold anytime soon. I think I'm gonna need to go deeper. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go need to go deeper. So hope to god this metal-loving stalker doesn't stalk me. Okay. So far, not bad. What if I circle around? I also need to watch out for the energy, because I don't want to lose energy in the middle of the water, man. Let's go a bit deeper, shall we? Oh, there's another exploration thingy. Please have something good. No, just a Seamoth fragment. God damn it. God damn it. I need something proper. Also, water. There we go. That's good. Let's see if there's anything attacking me. Bioreactor fragment. I don't need this as well. Whew. Okay. Now, my energy is going lower, so what I'm guessing is that I need to go back home. Because this area... Yeah, I'm gonna search it next time. But, again, this was a nice exploration video, wasn't it? Haha, we explored a lot. Got attacked by this random thingy. And we survived, so that's good. Also, I need to find a way to get weapons into this game, right, like, right now. Hello! The strange animal. Goddamn. But, I'm not sure if the Aurora region is more dangerous than I don't know what. But, I need to see what my next step is going to be. Because, it's strange. Very strange, because... I need to pretty much like see what am I going to do next here. But again, it's going to be a fun episode, the next one, because we're going to go and build some more things, probably expand the base and do that stuff. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button for more videos, and don't forget to follow me up on some other videos that I do. And thank you for watching. So last meal, signing out, and stay classy, everyone. Bye bye.